Today's video will help you to solve update for Universal C Runtime in Windows KB2999226, and this video is for Windows 7 users. I have abandoned to use Windows 7 since Windows 10 public availability. Last week, after a long time, I installed Windows 7 for testing a software. Installation and drivers were done perfectly, but when I tried to install a third-party software, and error was waiting, preventing me from installing the software. The error was update for Universal C Runtime in Windows KB2999226. Well, technically, we can't call it an error. Actually, this is a Windows 7 update. Since I was in hurry, I skipped Windows 7 update procedure and rushed to install the program. This is the hurdle. It does not let you install a software which requires C Runtime library to work. Installing this Windows update is the simple solution to this problem. But the problem arises when Windows update does not work, as Windows update is notorious for glitching when we need it. I tried Windows update, but it did not help me to get rid of this problem. Even I tried third-party Windows update programs to get this update, but nothing worked. I googled and downloaded an update with this name and installed, but it did not work. Then I paid close attention to error dialog box and found a link. I copied that link and opened in web browser. I downloaded this update for Windows 7 and then installed it. Fortunately, it worked and I managed to install my desired software. All the procedure is simple and very easy. All you need to do is download the offline installer of this update from Microsoft website. You may find the download link in the description below. Please download this update according to your system type, as I have a 64-bit PC and I will download 64-bit installer. After download, click to launch the installer. Please wait, it will scan your system. Click yes to confirm. The update is being installed. It could take a few minutes. Installation is complete. Please close it. You may now install your desired programs and should not face this error again. I do hope this short video has helped you to get rid of this problem. You may ask for help using the comment section if you run into any problem or I could not explain anything properly. I will try to help you. Please visit softsuggestion.com where you can find all links and other info. Like and subscribe and help me make more useful and informative videos.